In this lesson, we will learn how to declare an array in JavaScript. So what is a JavaScript array? An array is a special variable which can hold more than one value at a time. So typically normal variables hold one value. An array is a special variable which can hold more than one value. So the syntax would be var array name. And then within these square brackets, we have all the values or the items we want to put in. So let's look at an example. Var fruits is equal to apple, mango, banana. So we have put in three values in this array named fruits, and all these three values are of type string. Similarly, we have defined array numbers and we have put six values. 2, 4, 6, 10, 15, 20 in them. Let's look at also another AngularJS directive that we use very commonly with arrays, which is ng-repeat. What is ng-repeat? ng-repeat is a directive which repeats a set of HTML a given number of times. The set of HTML will be repeated once per item in a collection. So we apply ng-repeat on a collection like an array, and then for each item in that array, it will be repeated. And what would its syntax be? So element ng-repeat is equal to expression, and then we would have whatever we want to do within it, and then we close that element. So this HTML that is there between it will get repeated the number of times that there are elements in the collection or the array. So let's look at an example as to how do we use it. So here, let's first understand the script. What are we doing in the script? So in the script, we have declared this variable courses. And as we can see, this courses is an array. And this array has three values: Java, Angular, and React. Then what are we doing in our HTML piece? So here we have in our we have declared a div element, and in the div element we have done an ng repeat is equal to item in courses. So what does item in courses mean? Because courses is an array, so item will take each element of the course one by one, starting from the first one, then the second one, and the third one, and it will keep on printing it. So because of this line here, item will keep on getting displayed. So when we run this HTML file, what should we see? We should see Java, Angular, React printed on the screen. So let us run it and see what do we see. So when we run it, we get Java, Angular, React. So it is looping on all the values and it is displaying it. So here in this example, we declared an array. And using the ng-repeat directive, we printed all the elements in the array.